When a community, great or small, think their rights and privileges infringed, they will express their uneasiness in a variety of ways, some of which may be highly improper and criminal. So far as any of an atrocious nature have taken place, we would express our abhorrence of them, and as we have always done hitherto, we shall continue to do everything in our power to discourage and suppress them. But it is in vain to hope that this can be done effectually, so long as the cause of the uneasiness which occasioned them exists.